This is it.
Porch. Bring it down, baby. Avoid traps. Suddenly feeling extremely claustrophobic.
Won't budge.
God, it's like a Rubik's Cube. Looking for treasure. What do we got here? Gotta get that out of the way. Oh, tricky. Playing The Legend of Zelda all over again. There, doorway. Please don't catch me on fire.
This.
Now go back around again. Must be another side. Better be damn well worth it. A lot of movements. Sure.
Give me power. Juice up the staff, baby. Equip enhancements. Ooh, it's another level. It's only some of them have it. Man. Chronos time warp. I guess. I don't really like using that ability, to be honest with you. Find another one. So was that optional? I guess it was, wasn't it? Okay, so let's exit and this time make. How different. Instead of going down, we'll go up the fork. So we went through that wall. So let's go up here now. Oh shit! Ooh. Wow. Almost did it. Almost did it. Oh god. Are you kidding me? Put on your thinking caps.
See if a goddess key works. Then find that journal. A puppy. Demeter's emblem. This journal is missing pages. Hope Agati still wants it.
We came all this way to steal a journal entry. Fire. Ugh, fresh air. god.
I should be careful. High security here.
Well, I'm kinda... put me in like a... You jammed me up pretty hard there, not gonna lie. Honestly. Should use the ability to teleport here. Much easier for myself. Take out the wrecked guys first. And I'll deal with statue men. No statue men. Back off. Killed your own guy. Spears. Dead. You're dead. Now. Yeah, I'm not gonna grab that new ability because I don't generally use arrows in the middle of combat. Slow time 5 seconds, headshots for 2.5. Ability wears off after 5 headshots.
Sure, how stealing Persephone's journal will help me open the gate to the underworld, but here it is.
Stealing Persephone's journal wouldn't help us, but stealing the journal that belonged to the gate's locksmith will.
Who's the locksmith?
It doesn't say. Looks like a lot of pages were torn out. Now be quiet while I read.
Back of the hand, lady.
Well, that was illuminating.
I don't like mystery. Let's hear what it says.
Oh, so eager. The location of the gate is not revealed. But so long as Persephone controls Elysium, you need her permission to pass through it. Which you will never get.
But if she loses control of Elysium...
She loses control of the gate. You need to undermine her influence any way you can.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Your alliance with Adonis is a good start. His head-on tactics are a little obvious for my taste, but in time, he will wear down Persephone's forces.
What about our alliance? Where do you come in?
I know all of Persephone's weaknesses, and I'll direct you to them when the time is right. Until then, you'd be wise to spend some time with Persephone's lapdog, Hermes. Learn to use that staff, You'll need a divine weapon in the land of gods.
Don't you shoo me away. I'm almost there. She has like a quarter left of influence. Quest lines. Keeper insights. Aha! Found it. Jellyfish. Out. What do we got? This place is not as fancy as the other tomb was. I'll tell you that much. I hear mystic sound. This has gotta be it. Yeah, it is.
The knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld.
The might of Artemis. Where's the fourth one? You showed me where one more is, but where's the other one? Abilities. Damn! Okay. We will. The hand, we'll just wait. We don't need to reassign, I think. We get the might of Artemis. Do I have to stay in here? Can I fast travel out? Could probably fast travel out. I'm gonna assume the one that we don't see on the map is probably one that we have to default get. Regardless. Marble Tribune.
I should watch my step around here.
Big man. Loot. Alright, let's get up there. Oh, come on. Would have been too hard to build the bridge. Gods among us. Lazy workers won't build the bridge. Whoa, hello. You look mystical. One more for the Artemis. Need two more skill points, then I'll reassign it.
Let's go.
Speaking of skill points. Guys, oh, sweet. Hidden treasure. Come on.
bites the dust. No, sir. Oh, I got him just in the teleportation. Yeah, yeah. Our power, dude, is almost weakened. It's not dropping anymore, so I don't think that we're actually doing anything, to be honest with you. It's kind of at a standstill, or it's lowering. Proceeding too fast for the game to handle us, dudes. Oh, we don't even need that. Sign. Go square. Pretty damn baller. Use this to go up. Oh, it's a community. Puppy. Ross.
Who's a good boy? Ross is a good boy.
I love it.
Welcome.
I'm gonna upgrade my swords because I have a feeling that we're gonna be getting some new armor
until
soon.
Next time.
So there's no, and it's gonna be like exclusive to the DLC, so there's no point of wasting mats on it. I saw the girder that it was offering us as a reward for one of the missions, so I don't think there's a point. One thing, all the guards look like they have dope gear. So I want dope gear. Put Cassandra up.